make sure that we can drive, and that keeps all of us safe and all of us healthy. You know, at this time of COVID, there's a lot of talk about, well, is there a balance between public health and civil liberties? And I would submit there is no choice. That's a false choice. We need to have public health and civil liberties.